Congratulations, Jake. You've got silver in the 205, but most importantly, you've got that consideration to the Commonwealth. How can we say with that final?
I'm overwhelmed, Jake. This is that's what I've been working towards this season. I'm just like, still shocked. So I know that some sort of time I was like, I've done it for like, just what I've been aiming for this season. It's,
You said your previous TV World Juniors this year. It wasn't that far away from consideration time. How are you feeling in terms of confidence that you could make it here?
Well, after World Juniors, I was feeling pretty confident. My main name wasn't clear in consideration time, it's mainly faced top teams, so when I was back close, so I was like, oh my god, like, I'm a big shot, so, you know, I'm going to get through my team, get down to where we are, and maybe I'll get it, you know, hard work's paid off, and I've got it, so.
What's it like having Jimmy Guy on the lane next to you? Because at the end, you're really reeling him in, and was that quite useful to have someone out there going that pace?
Yeah, it was definitely useful. I knew he was going to go out quick, right? I go out quick as well, so it wasn't too much of a problem. But seeing him on that third leg, right, just in front of me, I was like, you know, I'm going to reel him in, keep going, keep going, stay on him. Like, he was getting closer and closer to me, and I was like, I had a really good chance. I was just like, stick with him and let my feet in. Yeah, it was really helpful having him next to
me. You spent a good time in the heats as well. What did you do between heats and finals to kind of keep yourself in the zone and mentally prepare?
Well, I didn't really. I just kind of did my standard race protocol. I just went back to my hotel room and went out to have something to eat like a good 3 hours before I went out to good old Weatherspoons and had a good high carb meal. Just prepared to go back to the hotel room and chill. Not to spend too much energy, like, you know, just psych myself up, listen to the music. Yes,
can you describe that feeling when you nipped up after hitting the wall and saw that sound?
It's indescribable. It was like almost shocking, like, just looking at it, it's like, I've done it. Like, it is really hard to describe, but I was so pleased with it.